Other favorable conditions of constitutionalism is external threats. Constitutionalism has been argued that external threats to the survival of a state create cohesiveness in a nation. This cohesiveness promotes the prospect for a successful constitutional democracy as external threats is an important issue that must be solved and taken care of quickly. What is the importance of external threats? External threats is very important to ensure the functionality of a constitutional democracy and to reduce sectarian conflicts, as this problem can lead to something that is not supposed to happen. Constitutional democracy among the countries such as Holland and Belgium suggests that the external threats in these countries threaten the ties among the subcultures at mass level and the ties between leaders and followers within the subcultures. Experiences of those cases led to the increasing that external dangers promote internal unity.